In 2019, there were nearly 13,000 earthquakes worldwide with a magnitude of 4.0 or greater. Enormous amounts of damage have resulted, and predictions still loom of the big one yet to come. While seismologists believe that accurately predicting earthquakes will not be possible in our lifetimes, if ever, machine learning has been providing new solutions to this problem with very promising early results. Can AI learn to predict seismic activity and help save the world from earthquakes? Earth's crust is composed of moving slabs called tectonic plates. The edges of these plates, called faults, can sometimes get stuck against one another as they shift around. Despite sticking in some places, they continue to move anyway. This causes pressure to slowly build until finally one of the plates suddenly slips. The released energy sends shockwaves through the Earth's surface. We call this an earthquake. Over the years, scientists have made many attempts to find reliable ways to predict earthquakes. Increased radon in local water, changes in electromagnetic activity, and odd animal behavior have all been thought to signal an impending earthquake. But none of these methods have been able to reliably provide rock-solid predictions. Current science attempts to forecast earthquakes by measuring how much potential energy is being built up at pressure points and calculating what magnitude of earthquake will result when slippage occurs. But this results in only very broad predictions. To provide something more immediately helpful, scientists are developing systems which send out early warnings to vulnerable areas, giving a precious few minutes or seconds to prepare. A few seconds? Is that really the best we can do? There might be a better way. Many sounds and tiny movements constantly occur along fault lines. These have long been thought to be insignificant. All that information is sort of like what you might hear on a busy street, with the noise of people, vehicles, and weather all mixed together. Luckily, machine learning can analyze large amounts of data like this to look for patterns, and some of those small seismic signals might actually mean something after all. Recently, scientists were able to use machine learning to predict an earthquake in a lab. How did they do it? Exactly what patterns did the algorithms find? We already know that as plates shift, they go through cycles of sticking, building up pressure, and then slipping. The more pressure, and the more sudden the slip, the bigger the earthquake. Scientists set up blocks in a lab to replicate this behavior. Feeding the seismic data from the blocks to trained computer algorithms, they found something unexpected. Throughout the stick-slip cycle of the earthquake event, there was a subtle increase in signal variance around the mean. The variance would gradually escalate during the buildup to a quake as grains between the blocks increasingly rubbed one another under the mounting stress. By measuring this variance, the algorithm could make a fair guess at when a slip would occur. After training the same machine learning algorithm with real-world data from earthquakes that occurred from 2007 to 2013, it was then able to make predictions about slips that we know to have occurred between 2013 and 2018. While this is promising, it's only one small step in the right direction. Much work needs to be done. We still cannot predict earthquakes accurately enough to, say, organize an evacuation just before an impending event. But every bit of progress we make here helps to save lives. So, can you help seismic researchers predict earthquakes? Go to Earthquake Detective to help scientists classify seismic waves and do your part to bring computers ever closer to the reality of true earthquake prediction. Visit the links below the video to help. Like, follow, subscribe, and catch us next time to see how you, plus science, can help save the world.